Baby who heard her mother say I love you for the first time last year has had some important milestones. As parents, everyday stresses in life can often get on top of us, meaning that we can take some things for granted. There are plenty of things that are so crucial in helping us know the world around us, but we often fail to recognize just how important and magical these things are. That's why 2-month-old Charlotte Keane stole the hearts of people all over the world when her mother uploaded a video of her hearing for the first time last year. Now, Christy Keane has given us all an update on how little Charlotte is doing. The original clip showed Charlotte being fitted with a hearing aid, and how she reacted when she heard her mom saying I love you for the first time. If you have not seen it before, make sure you have a box of tissues at the ready. You are going to need them. 8 months later and Charlotte, dubbed Charlie by her family, is making huge advances in her language development. The tot has even learned how to make the sign for milk, which her mother is delighted about. Christy frequently shares updates on Charlie's progress via her Instagram account, Feblishing Bluebird. The key to helping her daughter learn how to communicate is practice, revealed Christy. Whenever she went to feed Charlie, she would say and sign milk, and it was not long before the 10-month-old followed suit. While the angelic little cutie has yet to verbalize her first word, she's coming on at an impressive rate, picking up on verbal cues as well as starting to mimic noises that she hears around her like a seasoned pro. Christy also revealed that this is just the beginning, with Charlotte set to receive cochlear implants this summer, which should aid her hearing even further. According to the company that makes the implants, they are designed to replace the damaged parts of the ear, while a hearing aid works only to maximize the noises that it picks up. Christy maintains that she wants her daughter to always have an active connection to the deaf community. Be sure to follow Christy to keep up to date with Charlotte's progress.